Yo, sorry if any of you were clicking on this video thinking Caboose TV would be in it, because, he's not in it. I just thought it'd be funny to put him in the thumbnail for some reason. Sorry if I clickbaited any of you guys. Feel a little bad now, but, enjoy the video, because it's still good. It's still good, even though he's not in it. Caboose TV kind of sucks anyways, but, you know, that's just a me thing.
It's pretty easy, Sean. It's pretty easy. I'll beat it in one try.
You'll beat it in one try?
Nah, I'm giving myself 5 tries.
5 tries?
Yeah.
Alright, bottles on me, long as someone drank it.
Alright, we got the biggest map. It's been a couple of months creating this map, so if you're wondering why there hasn't been much Fall Guys content, this is why. Shit, that's not true, by the way. I created this map like a month ago, and I just finished it today. Jack, how many tries do you think it's going to take you to beat my map? Okay, well, at least you're not being super high-egoed.
I'm not being high-egoed. That's just my realistic point of view.
Jack's dead. 30 seconds, 30 seconds. Maybe you could beat it in 5 tries, but can you beat it
in 3?
Dude,
I keep ragdolling!
Oh, you can't beat it in 3! Check, could I beat it in 3? Nope. Oh, Gavin's out here climbing my map, but he's died 3 times and he can't beat it in 3?
Yeah,
oh,
I said 5, not 3.
We're gonna have to run it again, chat! Kid can't beat it! Should I beat it so it's me versus one of you guys, or should I not beat it
so I can just walk? Yo, Sean! Yo, that does not count as a death. You just blocked me off.
This isn't a very great angle, but at least I'll be able to watch one of you guys fall if you...
What the heck, bro? I suck
Kevin,
now.
That's 5 deaths! That's 5 deaths, kid! Oh. What are you doing, kid? That wasn't even funny. What are you doing? Just admit it, Kevin. My map's difficult.
The end part is difficult. The rest is easy.
Just admit it, kid. It's difficult.
Thing is, this takes longer, though. Great.
That's what I'm saying.
Then why would I go this route?
Why did I just slip off? I told you were going the easy route. Oh, my.
No, it's the longer route. This is the longer route.
I know, kid.
So you just don't want us to finish, then? Yeah, I already got past it, but there's no time left, so.
You guys can't beat my map! Shoot!
Sean, you're telling us to go the longest route.
This is the 5th game we're loading into!
If any of you guys are wondering what Gavin's talking about, essentially for my map, at the start, there's 2 paths you could take. One is easier to do, but it takes a lot longer than the other one. And the other one's a bit harder, but it's much shorter than the other one. So I told Gavin to take the one that takes longer and is easier for him, since he was struggling a bit. And he was complaining that it took too long.
I think Gavin's gonna get it done this game.
Playing mind games.
How am I playing mind games?
Are you saying that you're trying to trick my mind into thinking that I have to beat it this game? Is it gonna make me play bad? Yeah, I'm not falling for that.
No, I'm just saying I think you're gonna beat it this game. So. No mind games involved. Alright, let's see it, Jack. Ooh, Jack's moving. Come on, Jack. Ooh. No. Oh, Gavin's here. There's only one spot. He's at the last part. Oh, Kevin, what is he doing?
What? What? Why didn't you shoot me up? I was in the center. Did you see that?
I saw that. I thought you were going to beat a kid. I was getting nervous.
Yo, that's some B.
Yeah, I'm spectating Gavin.
Right.
As I said, he's going to beat it this round, but he isn't.
I'm not even going to try. I'm not making it that far, so I'm just not going to do anything.
You're giving up?
I'm not giving up. I'm just going to wait until the next round. You got to dive a certain way.
Yeah, there's technique to it, dude. You guys don't think I'm a good map designer. That's cute. Shit, does Gavin make it here? Let me know. Let me know down in the comments below. Gavin's got 12 seconds. Does he do it? Oh, he's right next to you. Gavin's down. Oh, no, he's not.
Great.
Dang, guys.
I was right there. It's that last part, man, I'm telling you.
Do you like the map, though?
Yeah, it's alright.
It's alright, dude. It's challenging you.
I mean, there's no detail, you know?
What do you mean?
Like, look around. It's just like, you know, the season one map.
Yeah, I think about that.
Yeah, that's why it's alright.
Oh, I just got hit by the punching glove at the end.
Yeah. Dude, Sean! Let us finish it!
Blame that on me.
Why did I just say dude like that?
I actually want Fall Guys to upload this map. If Gavin's struggling with it, dude, imagine all the struggle someone like Caboose TV would have with it, dude. Y'all are trash. I'm kidding, guys. I'm kidding.
I thought
you guys
were
beating this after like two tries, maybe.
Sean, the fan is broken.
We're getting to the 10th game of this.
Sean,
dude.
Did you see what happened there?
Yeah,
I did everything
did.
Right. And it flew me off.
You just gotta be a master.
That's not how that works.
You just gotta be good, dude.
No, if you do everything right and it doesn't work, it's bugged. If I roll off the seesaw, I'm getting off.
Shoot! He's gonna rage quit to my map.
No, it's
oh,
bugged.
Oh, dead again! Where's Gavin at?
It's like my last shot.
Is it actually?
Nah, based on like time wise, that's what I'm saying.
Oh.
What? Dude, why when I'm jumping off this little cloud mushroom thing, I can't go anywhere when I dive, but when I'm going off that stupid fan, I can dive a mile?
I should have clipped you guys saying that the map can't be that hard. See, y'all have spent longer time on it than I ever did.
Sean, you're just as bad as the developers of this game.
I'm just as bad as the developers of this game?
Yes, you are.
No. That's crazy. That's a crazy accusation, dude. I had to plot where the fan was, bro. I had to do all that, man. There were so many test runs.
Yeah, well, you plotted it wrong, dude.
You guys are saying I'm a bad
designer. Your math is wrong.
You just need to do it perfectly, and then you get it, man.
Oh, dude, yes! Yeah. Oh, dude, yes!
Okay.
Oh, dude, yes! No, please. I'm begging you. Yes!
Oh, Gavin!
What is this? Get me in there.
Oh, Gavin.
Yes!
Oh, Gavin! Oh, he beat my map! Oh! I didn't think it was possible, but he did it.
How about we go until Jack beats it, and I'll go to a different route.
Alright.
Oh, bro. Sean, I'm better at this map than you.
Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Just go until he finishes it. Right? Because, How are you not basking in this? You know?
Yeah, I thought it was funny when you couldn't beat it.
So, Jack, this is so hard. So, I don't know why you don't think...
Because it was funny when you couldn't beat it. It was funny when it took you, like, 40 minutes to beat it. I didn't expect that. That was surprising to me. Granted, I also didn't expect Jack to take an hour and 30 minutes to beat it.
Yeah, so you should be basking in this.
It's funny, but it's also annoying.
Come on, Jack, you got this. Don't start sweating now. Get on the thing, Jack! What are you doing?
On the green box!
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh! He did it! Oh! Jack Mori! Oh, I'm not seeing Jack win it, but he beat it though. Oh my god, that was actually the last attempt, bro.
We're trying to get the most assists in a game. So the record is 30, and we're trying to get 31.
No! We tied the all-time record.
And his name is Grimace!
Oh!
A Grimace jam!
Go, my boy, go!
Yes!
Oh!
We officially entered double digits, chat.
Yeah, foul red hair. Foul red hair.
Sweet like butter.
If you have to foul red hair.
Get in there! Let's go!
Oh, shoot! You won the player hat of the half. 0-1-20.
Let's go, Sean. Relax. I see you, green machine.
Let's go, Toby.
We got 30, chat.
Let him come!
The record has been broken! First game
Scott
on!
Scott Skilly's record has been shattered!
Oh. Tobias said, f*** sis, that's crazy, bro.
Alright, bottles on me. Long as someone drink it. Never drop the ball. Fuck it, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett.